entrance nut?
Well, before you do that, you gotta pop it first. Nope. Get some smoke going. And then just lift one corner. Put a little bit under there. You wanna be gentle that you don't wanna crash it down. Okay. Put the smoker on the ground. Okay, now take the top off. Gently. Lay the top on the ground upside down. Take the shim off. There's a little shim up there.
Right here?
Yeah, okay, put some smoke in there if you want. Okay, now there's a little shim. Yeah. Put the shim where you're going to find it. Now you got your tool handy. Now you're going to want to just pry the corner, just a hair, and then put it back down. Okay, now take your smoker and pump some. Pump about four, two pumps in the front entrance. Okay, now go around, lift up that back corner, give it about five pumps under there. You'll see the bees going down, right?
Yeah.
So you don't want to squash them under that cover. Now just put your smoker down on the ground. Now take that cover off gently. Tip the cover over. Gently, yep, and lay it right on your cover. So that way your bees stay where you know where they are. Building, see, are they starting to build comb there?
Yeah. You want to put that in the camera?
Sure. I'll try this one. Okay. Frame 32.
Right side up.
So you gotta be careful putting that on there. You wanna place it on gently so you don't squish any bees. So make sure you got the corner exactly right. Now put your shim on. This lays right there, nice and smooth. Okay, now